Hi, I'm Mike Mora, CEO of Arawak Port Development. The decision you make today will control the position you're in tomorrow. Some people may want to try and smuggle drugs into the Nassau Container Port. Concealed in containers, stashed among other goods, or by any creative means they can think of. However, here at APD Limited, we are ever vigilant and dedicated to our partnership with NADS and the war against drugs.
So even if you're dreaming of using an APD facility for the transport of illegal drugs, pinch yourself and wake up, because you will be caught and prosecuted.